It's a real dream come true for me to be able to put this album together. The band was very enthusiastic about playing and recording new tunes. And what was very special for me is the common thread that we share, a certain way of playing and certain inclinations that we have. And I think it's all reflected in this album. I call it Scenes and Stories because a huge part of this music was inspired by landscapes and paintings of Singapore, from the artist's point of view, as well as my own journey growing up in this island. One of the challenges I faced as a composer was trying to find a right amount of balance between the written and improvised materials, because everyone in the band is so well-versed and have their unique voices. My job then is just to create a vibe with the right amount of notes and then let them do their thing. I feel extremely grateful and fortunate that this album is able to happen, despite the fact that we're currently living through a pandemic. Everything I love about music is captured in it: improvisation, melody, groove, propulsion, and group dynamics, as well as my lifelong goal to redefine what the flute can achieve in a contemporary music setting.